In tutorial 9, you got a sense of how the Robinson R-22 helicopter feels once it's in the air. In this tutorial, you'll take off, fly through some gates, and land on or near the helipad that's inside the fifth gate. To take off, slowly add some power with the throttle, just a little bit at a time, and the helicopter will rise when there's enough lift on the rotor blades. Push forward on the stick to start moving forward, and use power to control your altitude. You shouldn't need more than about half throttle most of the time. It will be easier to land if you fly through the gates slowly and in control. To slow down, pull back on the stick and adjust power to maintain altitude. As in the other tutorials, the active gate is glowing green and the inactive gates are red. Reduce power to start descending through gate 4 in an approach to land on the helipad in gate 5. Adjust power and slowly descend into gate 5. If you think you're descending too quickly, add more power. Use the stick to move the helicopter around. Congratulations on taking off and landing in a helicopter. For an added challenge, practice your landing skills. Try landing on the 4 remaining helipads. A timer will start when you lift off so you can judge your performance.
Thank you.